Hello, hello, my wonderful people. How una dey, my people? I bring all of una correct aproko. Yes, so Olori Ashley, she don't enter inside hot soup because now Kabiyesi, he don't they give them special attention. Kabiyesi, they pay close attention to Olori Ashley. Even Kabiyesi's sisters, they've been watching her to make sure that every move will be say she they make, say them they keep record of everything. In case she should try to mess up anything at all in the palace. Yes, my wonderful people. Everything will be they go back and forth for inside Kabiyesi palace. Will be say plenty people don't already come out talk say this Olori is now only evil. Now them they plan so. So right now, Olori Ashley, she don't enter inside horse soup for messing with the wrong people. She messed with Kabiyesi's sisters. And now they are going to deal with her mercilessly. Yes, Kabiyesi's sisters, we've been hearing you say they don't send spy. We go they monitor Olori Ashley. We go they monitor all her movements. Anything we be say Olori Ashley they do. For that UK so. All those people will be say she been they play, she been they pay. But then they come social media, they talk something, we be say them no no. Nine Kabiyesi's sisters don't send spy. We go they monitor am, so that before she go make any move, they will be aware of what she is doing. My people, this matter is serious. Gone no be small because these Olori's we sure say them no they expect say Kabiyesi's sisters fit go to to this extent. They no say they fit go to this extent just to terminate all of them. So Olori Ashley, she herself, she don't even know what they go on. But Kabiyesi's sisters, when they hear allegedly say, they have made up their mind. Yes, they made up their mind that they are never going to allow any mistake at all. A lot of things when they go back and forth from inside palace, say they're not just happy. About the way some certain issue when they go back and forth. Yes, Kabiyesi sisters then talk and themselves say they've been done already promised Kabiyesi. Say they must do everything in their power. Yes, they promised Kabiyesi say they must do everything in their power to make sure say they help him with any matter we concern Mama Tadenikawo and some certain things when they go for inside palace. And now we be say Mama Tadenikawo herself, not just they give Kabiyesi, that we be say Kabiyesi need. Mama Tadenikawo no they give Kabiyesi that opportunity anymore. So ever since then, my correct people, Kabiyesi's sisters been done vow, give Kabiyesi say they must do everything in their power. No matter what it is that they must do to make things right, they must do it with immediate effect. Say nobody go feel they able to stop them. That they all have waited a long time. Yes, they've all waited a long time for solution. But that solution, like what they've been looking for, they are far from getting it. Very, very far. That's why they've all decided to work hand in hand to make sure they fish out the enemies. All those people that are responsible for the chaos, starting with Olori Ashley, because right now, Olori Ashley, she seems to be planning something big, something huge in the palace. And Kabiyesi's sisters, they have vowed that they are going to stop her before she goes way out of hand. Yes, my correct people, so we just they extremely happy say at least Kabiyesi's sisters, they are putting in a lot of effort. Yes, they are putting in a lot of effort just to make sure that all the trouble that they have caused Kabiyesi, everything will be said they don't do bad to Queen Naomi. They are now trying everything in their power to resolve it all. So my correct people, we all are hoping for the best and we all believe that whatever the case may be, that Kabiyesi, he is not going to let things slide. He must try his possible best to make sure that he proves to everyone how worthy Queen Naomi is. Yes, my correct people, a lot of things been done happen already. But Kabiyesi sisters, they have chosen already the path that they want. And they won't be giving up anytime soon, because based on everything we be say they been done talk, my correct people, it shows very well that Kabiyesi sisters, they are planning everything that they can do. Anything we be say they go fit do, we go make all of their enemies, my correct people. Anything we go make all of their enemies to stay away. Yes, that's what Kabiyesi sisters are doing. They promised Kabiyesi that they would resolve everything, and that is the direction that they are heading towards. Yes, they are heading towards that direction, and we all are hoping that whatever that is going on, whatever the case may be with this Oluwaseyi, that Kabiyesi himself will be able to resolve it before it is too late. Yes, my wonderful people, Kabiyesi sisters, anytime we be see them decide, say they won't use one person as a scapegoat. My people, they know just they joke about it, because everything that they do, any move that they make, is just to make sure that they fish out the wrong person. It's always to make sure that everything will be say them they do, say they always fish out the enemy. So the Oluwaseyi then they mean they play their own. They don't even know say Kabiyesi sisters say them even get their own plan. Yes, Kabiyesi sisters, now they have decided that Oluwaseyi, actually, she can't just continue to be playing with them. She can't just continue to be toying with Kabiyesi's feelings. And never, they won't allow such a thing to happen. They've been causing trouble already, but never. They are not going to allow her succeed, because she is now beginning to feel like she is on top of the world. They are going to make sure that they destroy her, all her plan, and nobody is going to come to her rescue. Yes, my people, now this news, now I mean they go back and forth like this, so. And a lot of people been don't talk their own, say, all that these Oluwaseyi them have been doing, waiting exactly they themselves been they expect. Yes. Waiting exactly didn't they expect, because every moment of the day na so chaos, my correct people. Na so drama, them always they come out to they look for something we be say them go do. My people, them too do no be small. But Kabiyesi sisters, they are equal match for her. Yes, my correct people. And to think that Kabiyesi sisters go just wish all of a sudden, because we know, see, Kabiyesi sisters and Ashley been they very close. They been they do like sisters. Yes. So it is all coming as a big surprise, my correct people, as a huge one, no be small. Say Kabiyesi sisters, say they don't decide. Say since Oluwaseyi actually gained mind, since she gained mind, they insult them like this, so. Say them no go allow make this one slide. They no go allow make Ashley just continue to they give them serious buzz. Ashley, she must pay for everything. So they are not joking at all. Yes, them no they joke at all. So now plenty people been they really surprised about, say them no know say time go ever come we be say Kabiyesi sisters. Yes, go they get issue, whatever issue, they no expect say something like that go ever fit happen. Yes, my correct people, the matter is full grand. It they surprise a lot of people. But we they happy, because if this matter, if you know happen, if you know for happen like this, so Oluwaseyi actually she go begin, she go still they think say na she they in charge of the palace. But now we be say Kabiyesi sisters don't show am say lie. You no get as she get she no get level at all. Yes, now waiting can be a sisters, don't show them. So anything will be say Olori actually been they think say she go feed do, she better do because her days are not bad in KBSC's life. My people now so we take the year of this matter. I wanna take this say I make now follow chook mouth for the matter down the comments below. See you guys all in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye bye.